Hey guys, Holly Kate Style here, coming to you from the ATL with another fashion informative video for you. I get a lot of questions, a lot of people reaching out to me asking for advice, how to style outfits, what's the best bang for their buck, so forth and so on. So I thought I'd come to you today with an option to wear one top three different ways. How to make your wardrobe work from work to weekend. That's a good question. I'm gonna answer that for you. If you like this video, please like it anyway. Like, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. That would be very helpful. And if you have any other questions, please just drop a line, say hello, leave me a question or whatever in the comments, and then I'll make sure to get all the answers that I possibly can. So with that being said, let's get started. And I'm actually gonna model each one of these outfits for you, but I just wanted to tell you about them first. This is the top that we're gonna use today. This is a Helmut Lang top. It's got a really cool pattern, a very nice diagonal fabric here. It's a silk blouse, button down, and it's got this really nice garment detailing on the side where it gathers. So it's a really flattering top with a mandarin collar. We're gonna wear this a few different ways. So the first way we're gonna wear it is with a blue pencil skirt, and this is like a double knit stretchy skirt, and I'm gonna put it with a really cute fun tennis shoe here. The next outfit, this is actually a very fun printed scarf from a really cool designer, independent designer. We're gonna put it with a fringe skirt and a contrasting heel. This is a great look for girls night out or date night, or if you wanna go out to dinner by yourself, which I know a lot of people have done. Also for the weekend, we're gonna wear this top open over this strapless top with this cool, really nice culotte jean, light wash, and with a really fun sandal and a beaded collar. So we've got three different looks, and we're gonna get started with the first look. Outfit number one here is the blouse, shown plain by itself with this blue skirt and these really cute rocking tennis shoes, which are color contrasted, which is awesome. So I'm super comfortable. This is a great outfit for weekend. If I have a business casual office setting, I can certainly wear this to work. You could put a jacket over this, which would be really cute if you wanted to do that. Also, you can wear the shirt untucked. You could do it with a belt here, and you can also untuck it for a little bit more of a casual look if you're just going out to lunch or hanging with your friends or whatever. So there's a lot. This is a great blank canvas for you to start with, and then you can actually layer and add on if you want. You can wear a boot with this. This is a lot of great options for this one top. Now, I know the first question you're gonna say, the top is cream and my tennis shoes are white. Does it matter? The answer is no. It's kind of like wearing two different shades of black that don't exactly match. No one's ever gonna know. Outfit number two, this is an option that you can use, like I said, for going out on the town, going out on a date night. You guys wanna get a babysitter. Same top, different skirt. I got my little fringe skirt going on. A great shoe, a nice little going out bag. It's not a little bag, but it's really cool. It's a nice statement piece. And then I have this scarf, which I really love. It adds a lot of pattern to the outfit and it makes it visually interesting. You can use any color, any pattern that you like, since this is a blank palette, white and black. And then my shoe has a little mustard yellow in it, which gives it a nice accent. So you can really kind of go either way. You want to wear a jacket with this? Great. You want to do a little wrap? Great. You want to undo the scarf and you want to do a head wrap? Even better. The sky is the limit when it comes to something like this. And here's my last option. As you see, I'm wearing the blouse open with these great light colored culotte jeans at a little crop level, a fun studded shoe, and I just have a strapless top on underneath there. So it's pretty easy. I love my beaded collar. Again, makes it visually interesting, creates a statement piece. So this is a very casual way to wear this outfit, and you can mix and match this top and layer and put something else over it, make it more dressy, dress it up, dress it down. There's a ton of different options that you can do with this top. Okay guys, there you have it. One top, three very simple outfit solutions. You can transition your work wardrobe to weekend and beyond with a little help from me. There's certainly plenty of outfits in your closet that you can come up with using one statement piece or one blank canvas that you can use a bunch of different ways. If you still have questions, hit me up at www.hollycatsstyle.com. Follow me on social media, like this video, send me an email, whatever you want. I'm very reachable, and I will be coming to you in the next video with your next fashion solutions.